So this video was originally going to be a much more celebratory video, like, yay, we all survived 2021. Here's the next 8 years of this decade. But like, I'm just tired of it. I'm making this video not only for me, but also for others as well. 2020 and 2021 have been some of the worst years that humanity has gone through so far, and I don't see it getting any better in the next year or two. I'm, of course, not just talking about COVID, but also just the world in general. Like the environment, all this politics bullcrap, fossil fuels. The world just feels like it's gone to hell, basically. Everyone can relate. I personally have gone through stuff myself too. Yeah, I lost some friends. They didn't really die, of course. Some of them just decided to completely cut all contact with me, and I haven't been able to contact them since. And I'm somewhat still afraid to. I just hope they're all right. I really do. I went through possibly the most stressful 5 to 6 months of my online school life. I just sometimes just feel like I don't belong anywhere at all, and well, more things that I can't really remember off the top of my head. It's not just me that's gone through crap, of course. There's billions of other people out there who have gone through similar, if not way worse than me. So here I have a message for everyone. And to future me, of course. I've learned this a very hard way. No matter what you're going through, no matter how hard it may seem, no matter how much life just wants to beat you down to the point you're basically begging on your knees, always put a smile on your face and continue on no matter what. Because, well, life is unpredictable sometimes, and it just continues no matter what you try to stop. And, well, after all, blocking yourself in your room and crying every day isn't going to bring you anywhere. Speaking from personal experience. So that's it from me. It's 11:32 p.m. I should be sleeping, but I'm not. I am 22 minutes over my sleep schedule. So yeah. Happy New Year, everyone. And good night.